Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fixed drive is not accessible, the volume does not contain a recognized file system. Type CMD in UNIDAO search bar, right-click Run as Administrator. Type CHKDSK space, / F, find drive letter, in my case drive letter is F, type FGLAN. Open File Explorer. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.